COVID-19 claims the life of another doctor, Dr. Sugat Bhandara. He served as a doctor attached to the outpatient department of the Kurunagala Teaching Hospital. Dr. Sugat, who worked tirelessly at the COVID-19 patient detection unit, tested positive for COVID-19 10 days ago. He breathed his last while receiving treatment at the intensive care unit of the Kurunagala Teaching Hospital.
He worked tirelessly at the OPD unit where patients suspected to have COVID-19 are first screened. He worked for a very long time at the OPD unit, taking charge of treating COVID-19 patients. His contribution in conducting the vaccination drive at the Kurunagala General Hospital was extraordinary.
Dr. Sugat Bhandara, a father of two, was 57 years old at the time of his demise. While working as a medical professional, Dr. Sugat was a person who had a passion for the arts. He was an artist as well as an author. Dr. Sugat, who dedicated his life to the service of others, bid adieu to this world, leaving behind only a fond memory among the general public, who will forever be in his debt.